Right now, we are following breaking news in Detroit's northwest side.
Yeah, a deadly shooting that took place overnight at a home in the 18,900 block of Riverview. That's near Telegraph and Grand River. These are live pictures just being fed in from the scene. And we're told one person is dead, shot inside the home. Right now, detectives are at the home, but they are releasing very little information. But again, one person has been shot and killed inside a home on Detroit's northwest side.